this has to be probably the most requested, even though I've done the recorded, the studio version of this, but this is Exit Stage Left, and this gets up, every song gets requested from this, basically, so this must be their best fucking gig. But yeah, let's see what this is saying. So this is the live Xanadu, 1981, fucking hell. But yeah, let's go. Playing that fucking wah wah pedal like a dream. Band has to be probably the most creative ever. This fucking insane the amount of effort they put into their shit. We'll be right back. There's fucking two guitar play, well, two string players and fucking four necks on stage. Good Jesus. I'll call that. So fucking epic, this band. Epic, that's the only word that can be used for it. Such weird structures to their fucking tunes, because it just feels like it should do something and it didn't, and then it, oh, this fucking band structuring is it. A little bass fucking run he done then while still singing. Yeah. know how fucking long it must take them to learn these tunes. I think from my reactions, I've been sleeping on his guitar playing. I think I have been. Watching this live, I don't think I've given him the time he deserved, because his fucking guitar playing in this has been fucking outstanding. Let's go. Well done, boys. Fucking hell. Yeah, I see why people wanted me to do that so bad. I get it now. Fucking mind-blowing. Mind-blowing. I didn't even bother trying to catch everything that was going on. I was just experiencing it. Just fucking just fucking absorb the whole fucking thing. But it was a lot. It was a lot to fucking take in, but the fucking guitar playing, and what stood out the most is how tight they are, how fucking intricate and diverse and all that shit this band is, but yet still fucking tight, still fucking just bangs. His guitar playing as well, I can't believe I've been sleeping on his guitar playing like I have, right. From start to finish of his guitar playing was fucking, I think maybe because the drummer really sets the tone, I think, to this band, but I don't feel that as much in that performance. But then I think I was more aware of I was watching the guitar player a lot more than I normally do, because I think the singer stands out because he sings, plays bass, and plays fucking synth with his foot, which, do you know what I mean? Just that alone is fucking impressive. The drummer's just incredible. So I do feel like, yeah, I maybe have been kind of overlooking his guitar playing, because fucking hell. That thing he done when he was like, he done like a load of notes, and then he went up the other end of the neck, and I can't even explain how what he'd done, just the feel of the rhythm that he did it. It was, very, very, very fucking impressive. Very fucking impressive. Good request. That was a great request. And it was a good shout to do that one next. But fuck me, drunk. This fucking band is too much. I think, like, the gods should have come in back in the 70s and 80s when this band was forming and just separate them. And you say you're not allowed to be in a group together. It's just not fair on anyone. Fucking hell. Three of them to make that racket. It's amazing. Fucking amazing. But yeah, that's the reaction. Sweet.